Gaudreau's out there with Lindholm and Lucic right now after the penalty kill. And Gaudreau reaching for the puck. Trying to make a pass to Lindholm. That's intercepted by Harkins, and it's tipped out the center ice by Kyle Connor. Flames right back on the attack. Lindholm drops it off. Here's Valimaki in front. They score! Johnny Gaudreau tips it in. Well, the Lion blender pays off, and Gaudreau ties this game at two.
Quickly, the Flames turn the puck back up ice. And that was the key to that play. Lindholm with a nice little pass to Valimaki. Head up, spots the lane. Beautiful pass to Johnny Gaudreau. So many good things to like on that run.